Hey guys,
Shane, hope you guys are doing good right now. So today we got a match with the Mugen guy, aka the Mugen Spectator. He challenged me to a challenge cup tier. So this is the battle we did. He does great quality content for Pokemon, I guess, but now he stopped uploading. I just don't know why. So let's see how the battle did go. I won actually, but yeah, it was a great match. So let's see how it did go. I'll just post over the whole battle. So first of all, he's gonna start it with his Krabby. I'm just gonna start it with my Stimlins here, because you know that's how the challenge cup thing goes. So I know I kind of have no chance standing this water type move for this Krabby. So I just go into my Kyogre, take this cold really well. Now I go for, I just don't know, he goes into Kobalion, and I just don't know, I accidentally go for the Brick Break, and it does work. I go for the Brick Break, and it is super effective for this Kobalion. He goes for the Sandstorm, I go for the another Brick Break. He goes for the Retaliate at this point, I guess, or Hyper Beam, yep, it goes for the Hyper Beam, the 28%, and right now I know this thing must recharge, so I go for the Brick Break again, and now he has to recharge, so I will get another free turn. I go for the Brick Break, and just easily take on that Kobalion. So that was a big threat from his team gone down, because beside my Kyogre. So I'm like down to less than 50%, which is 41%. Now he goes into his Honchko, revealing that he has a Honchko, which is tend to be Moxie nature, but this thing is not. So I go for the Brines, the spam this Brine. So at this point, you know, I was like really confused at this point whether to use the Brine and let this Honchko, you know, like let me die or something like that. So I was like, okay, I must go for the rest, because that way I think, you know, some Pokemons go for those two-turn wake-up. So I was thinking, you know, maybe I can go for the two-turn wake-up. So I go for the rest, and this thing must be thinking that I have some, you know, Chester Berry or something, and he goes for the Embargo, so I cannot use items. So I really am not, it was good, trick, because usually people can do that thing, but no, I didn't do, because I didn't have those things. So yeah, I got the 2-turn sleep right now, but I didn't got I got the 3-turn wake like this at this point. I go for the Brine, and just take this thing down to 35%, I mean 39%, the attack power was 35%, then he goes for the Retaliate, and I can easily take this thing down with another Brine. So his Honchko is even down, and even his Kobalion, and his Sandstorm is subsided. So I was like, I was really great at this time. But he now goes into his Scyther, which is speedier than my Kyogre, goes for the Sylveon, easily take on my Kyogre. Now I go into my Simisear and threatening him with those fire type moves. He goes for the Pipichar and easily take that Flame Charge. Even though I get a crit, it is like 25%, and I even get the speed boost at this point because of Flame Charge. I have no thing, you know, choice. I mean, I have nothing to go with this Pipichar from a Simisear, so I just return in my Kabutops. Now he goes for that Smackdown, which I have my, I'm ahead. So, I'm behind. So, I go for that, he goes for the Smackdown. I have my weak armor, so it raises my speed, but lowers my defenses. But I just don't care, because I really wanted to be speedier than this Pupitar, because I can go for the Scald and easily take out that thing. So, now he's just gonna go into his Krabby. Now, I'm just gonna go for that Scald again, and just like 54%. Now, he then goes for the Guillotine, but basically missing, because if you're thinking, you could go for the one-hit KO, and basically just knock my Kabutops down, but no, the chances are really, really well. I mean, just really low because of the Guillotine. So now I just go for another Scald and get this his Krabby down really easily. Now he just go into the Scyther. I goes for the where am I? So yeah, he goes for that Scald. I go for the Scald and get the Krabby down now. He's gonna go into Scyther, go for the Sylveon, but now he just doesn't get those stats raised up. And I go for the Scald and even get a burn, so that's really good for me. Now he goes for this, I go for the Aqua Jet because of that priority move down. And he goes for the Silverman, basically knocking my Kabutops down. But I really don't care, I just brought the Slider to such a health that now I can go into my Golett easily. He's gonna go for the Silverman. And now, you know, just see, his stats raise at this point. I mean, really? Not really make up anything, because I can go for the return easily because it was my turn, even though he's speedier. I mean, doesn't care, it was my turn, and yo, that doesn't even care. So now he goes into his last Pokemon, which is that Gligar. He's just gonna, you know, stall me, I mean, just, you know, kill me with the Steel Wings, but I really don't care. It is something, you know, funny happens at this point. I just goes for the return first. First I go for some 17%, then I get a crit, goes for the 39%, and then I get the, you know, Kista Berry activated, and I go a first and go again for the 18%. So this time he's down. I just go for the Mapuchi, and I can take any hits from this thing with Rock Climb. I go for the Ice Ring and easily knock out this Gligar really well, and that was match the Mugen guy, or the Mugen Spectator, he challenged me to the Wi-Fi. I mean, why I'm saying Wi-Fi? The Challenge Cup tier. It was a great match. Hope you guys all enjoyed. You can go subscribe to him if you like his channel. He just suffers up. I just really don't care why I'm explaining all that. So you can just go subscribe to me if you like this battle. There'll be more battles coming up. And hope you guys have seen my 50 sub special. I really appreciate all those 50 subs. Even though I'm just repeating this thing, I really appreciate all those things. So that is it, I guess. Shiron's out. So hope you guys have a great day ahead. That's it. Shiron's out. So peace.